the corner into the straight, Scarlet Babe. In fact, it does slot into gate number four. Behind them is Smiling Sam. Also with them is Multi Score as they score up. In fact, the green light on racing in the last at Young this evening. And toward the outside, the leader, Scarlet Babe, goes straight across and leads out by a length. Sure Bet Shannon settles down second. Why Not Now, third on the outside. Ace in our pocket for Bruce Harp is caught out wide. One went into a gallop, and that was Arwok Babe. Missed a little bit of trouble mid-race and dropped back to the tail of the field. On the outside and sweeping around is Keep It Real and Multi Score, but fully into stride. And the leader is now travelling well as they go to the back, and that is Scarlet Babe, the favourite. Out by two, make it two and a half. Why Not Now is running second. Ace in our pocket for Bruce Harper is running third on the outside, and then in behind them is Smiling Sam as they settle into the top turn. In behind those runners, four back inside, Sure Bet Shannon, and the one that galloped on the bottom turn, Yurok Baby, is tacked on, but it's still at the tail of the field with a quarter of 30 even, and they swing around the corner into the straight for the final race on the program tonight. They've got a little more than half lap to travel, and from the outside, Smiling Sam. Smiling Sam has moved up on the outside to be within a half length of the leader. It's Multi Score which has moved up on the outside, and Multi Score, it goes around the outside to be a half a length away from Scarlet Babe. It's still the leader at the 600. On the outside, Multi Score has been able to get once again to about three parts of a length to the leader. Why Not Now is running third. Ace in our pocket on the outside, and Smiling Sam behind it, keeping it real, Sure Bet Shannon and Yurok Baby to the tail as they travel up the back on the 400. And Scarlet Babe has been there from the outset, still travelling pretty well in second, placing Multi Score on the outside. In behind them, Why Not Now is sneaking ground, and Ace in our pocket to the top. They went in that quarter at 28.9, so they clicked up the speed, and Scarlet Baby's out by two on straightening. Why Not Now behind them, and then Keeping It Real is trying to fight another effort, but halfway down the straighter, and Scarlet Babe's going to be too good in the final event on the program tonight. Starts to draw away near the line, and Scarlet Babe has beaten Why Not Now. Ace in our pocket, it's run third. Fourth would have been Smiling Sam that ran on. Sure Bet Shannon was right there with them. Also the one on the outside, Keeping It Real, was toward the tail, and Yurok Baby would have been last of all. 27.7.